This is David Robert Mitchell. I'm the writer and director of It Follows.
You need some help?
So this is the opening shot of the film. We're starting with this sort of slow, kind of calm, objective shot of this sort of middle class neighborhood, and you know, we see this girl running in fear. We're not really sure what it is that she's running from, what she's scared of. Maybe a play on a bit of a horror cliche. Some of this, right down to the wardrobe, is, I mean, she's in high heels, which I've had some people sort of point out, questioning, you know, does that make a lot of sense? And the answer is no. It's definitely a bit of a play on the conventions of horror, all the way back to referencing Women in Peril from even like De Palma movies, for instance. You'll notice throughout this sequence, we did this in one shot. It's playing on this idea of us being sort of colder observers of this terrible thing happening, and that we're on the outside of it.
What's the matter? What's going on?
So it was definitely a tricky shot to do. I think the sun was setting. This was dusk, and running around and getting the timing right with the equipment that we had was very tricky. You know, we managed to do it, and I'm happy with it. It was a fun thing to try to do.